Ask your cop.
Shannon in Boystown asks, when do I get to Door County? Shannon, you're probably already there. Contrary to what some may think, the map of Door County doesn't look like this. It actually looks like this. And those Welcome to Door County signs that you see along the main roads, well, they mean you're here. Welcome to Door County. Door County begins about 20 miles south of the three bridges located in Sturgeon Bay and extends past the northern tip of the peninsula beyond Washington and Rock Islands. There is a lot to do in the southern part of Door County before you cross one of our bridges, from fishing and enjoying county parks with shoreline on both the lake and the bay, to learning about the area's Belgian heritage, eating Belgian food, exploring the Anafi State Trail, camping, golfing, boating, disc golf, and of course, the sunrises and sunsets. You'll also find lots of places to stay, great restaurants, cheese shops, farm markets, orchards, and more. There's definitely lots to explore throughout Door County's 492 square miles, from north to south and east to west. Hey Shannon, thanks for asking.
Ask your call.
Welcome to Door County. Lemonade here. I do make a mean lemonade though. That's the thing, these people are missing out. Welcome to Door County.